It's July 19th, 2021, the day that has been recorded. So yeah, enjoy. Oh, hey, Broderick. What is it, Greg? So, you know, me and the other contestants are getting ready to do some challenge involving something about my diary. Hey, Greg, I heard that, someone requested you that challenge, but, I can't wait for you to see what happens, I guess. Well, I'm scared because I've been asking you this challenge since before the season started. Oh yeah, about that, Greg. Hopefully you don't get eliminated because Mom's not gonna be happy about that. I know. Look, Mom paid you like $1,000 to get to this area, okay? You better not lose all this money. Also, good luck on that. Well, I have this book thing, diary thing, so this empty diary is kind of going to be useful. Come on, Greg. This diary has already been written a long time ago. Why are you holding to this random empty diary that you had on? Come on. It's just a new empty diary. It's not a big deal, right? Yeah, I guess. Well, I gotta go. The other contestants on my team is waiting for me, so I gotta see you later. You too, Greg. You too, Roderick. Honestly, I wonder what Greg's gonna do. Hopefully, he better ace this challenge or he's screwed. That's a pretty good breakfast, but I'm scared for the elimination. We already are going up for a second time.
Yeah, no, for our team, yeah, but I'm scared too. Hey, at least we're not gonna be eliminated.
Yeah, I'm scared. At least you got immunity, but tomorrow?
Yeah!
I'm scared of the elimination. My enemy isn't that light. Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, this is Toon Zelda speaking. Hey, it's me. I didn't do too good in Revenge of the Island because I didn't do too great in my first season. I have friends like Konada, Venus, and Boruto, but, I mean, it wasn't enough to make me go far in this in the series like this. But hopefully I can redeem myself and I can go farther than expected. So yeah. Welcome back to Toto, Plotagon, Island, One Season Wonders! So yeah, last time all of you guys did the Hello Neighbor challenge, and in the end it was the third team that went up for elimination, so yes, let's see who's gonna get eliminated while Rainbow Darcy will hand out the prize. Hey guys, and I'm Rainbow Darcy, and I'll be your prize hander for today. Anyways, let's see who's gonna get eliminated. Well, before we see who's gonna get eliminated, let's see who wins the prize. And so yeah, with Zero, Shonu, Pixel Mario, Boruto, Oishi Kawaii, Noob Nub Animal, and Marth, all of you guys got 0 votes. So you guys don't win the prize. Joker has 3 votes, and it's a tie between Loser and Toon Zelda. So the creator decided not to do the wheel, so he picked who wins the prize, and he decided to give Toon Zelda the prize. So I'm sorry to all those Loser fans, like people who voted Loser. Don't worry, there's always next time. Anyways, Toon Zelda, you get the prize, you get the Mia next time you're up for elimination, and you're safe. So yeah, let's see who's gonna get eliminated. With 0 votes, well, Pixel Mario's immune, so he's safe. With 0 votes, Boruto, Noob Noob Animal, Mark, and Joker, all you guys are safe with 0 votes. With 2 votes, Loser is safe.
Phew, I thought I was going.
It's down to you two. Oishi Kawaii and Shonu. One of you guys will be eliminated. No, hopefully it's not me. Noodles will cry about it. I'm scared too, but good luck on that, Oishi. Oh, you too. Good for you, Oishi, because you're safe with 4 votes. Cool. And I'm sorry to K-pop stans, fans, and Monster X fans, but Shonu has been eliminated with 5 votes. Any last words before you get eliminated? Well, crap. This is Shonu speaking. Well, it's already... Crap, I'm already eliminated. Well, what... I'm the first debuter or eliminate or person who's originally a debuter. Oh, I did shitty than in World Tour, but hey, it is fine, I guess. Hopefully there's a rejoin, and I can be in second chance. Also, hopefully there's, my Monster X, crew miss me so much, so I gotta go. See you later. Alright, see you later. I'll be holding some records so you guys can listen to my song. Hopefully I'll listen to one of them one day. Yeah, you too. I gotta go. See you later. Alright, bye! Anyways, the next challenge is... Da-da-da-da! Today's next challenge is Diary of the Wimpy Kid. Why is that, you may ask? Well, because, you're gonna be writing, like, a diary. So, yeah. We were gonna have... We don't have, like, a lot of recommended characters watching us, but we only have one person, so they'll be in telling us how the challenge is gonna work. So, yeah. Jinso? Hello! Anyways, Jinso... So you're gonna be reading this paper, see? Okay. This challenge is all about writing a diary, just like in Diary of a Wimpy Kid. You're gonna be writing at least 200 pages in a total of 6 hours. Whoever you'll be turning it into, it could be anything. And then you'll be turning it into Yamamoto, will he be reading all of them? Whichever scores the lowest will be going up for elimination. You heard her right. So yeah, you got 6 hours, and you're going to be doing this challenge. So yeah, let's start. 3, 2, 1, go. So, what's this challenge all about? It's about evil, you may ask. It could be about, probably like a story or something. Actually, you'll be writing a diary. Exactly. Well, I guess I found this book from the cover. So, it's kind of empty, so I gotta write everything. Yeah, you better write it. And you better not rest around, Jimmy the Bomb. You know what you did in Season 2. Exactly. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna re-win in this challenge anyways, so yeah. So, I'll be doing this challenge. I'm gonna ace this challenge completely. So, what you got? Well, I got this pink book, because in my series, we didn't have, like, a pink book yet. Yes, I know, I'm not a girl and stuff, but I guess it's worth it to start, like, a book, like, cover of pink. Sure. Is it going to be about middle school? No. It's not going to be about middle school. It's going to be about something else. Okay. Oh, I can't wait. Yeah, me too. Anyways, I'll start writing. So, what's the challenge is for? Are you going to be writing down some stuff? Yep, I'll be writing down things that from my personal life with me and Tim Link. Well, I'll leave you guys better not see it, by the way. Oh, please, I want to see it. I'm like your girlfriend. I know, but I'm not comfortable with it. Oh, okay. I got this bug, so you guys all better not look at my writing, okay? You can make some changes if you like, but hey, it is what it is. Okay. Oh, sure.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to be writing about all the Straw Hats. This is going to be about a One Piece adventure. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be all about One Piece. All about One Piece adventures. From the start until I meet all my Straw Hats. So, I got this book. So, it's gonna be a long book. So, yeah. Okay, you gotta hurry. You got it. The challenge will end in 6 hours. Yeah! Don't worry, I'll do it great. 6 hours later. So, yeah, all of you guys have been writing your books / diaries for a long time. Anyways, turn them to me and I'll read all of them. Alright, time for me to read all of them. Darn, this is gonna be like 200 pages and stuff. After reading all of them. Wow, all of your books are pretty great. One of them is good enough, but I'm just gonna say Team 1 is going up for elimination. Since you guys just had the lowest, rating, in my opinion. So yeah, anyways, viewers. Vote 1 to get eliminated, vote 1 for a prize. But remember, Popplio is immune, so he is safe. So you can vote for Jimmy the Bomb, TBone Animate, Bridie, Dan, Tohru, Leafy the Leafeon, Gaby, or Max. Get me vote one for prize. But remember, you can't vote for Popplio since he's a meme. Also, for prize handlers, you can vote for one person to hand out the prize. You can vote for Kendra, Kapi, Ken Kaneki, Brook, Eren Yeager, Chiaki, Gojo, Sketchy, Space, Hex, Red Hood, Maki Oze, Gone, Luke Skywalker, or Dot to hand out the prize. Also, all the names and prize handlers are all in the description. Also, since we can't recommend any more characters to be as cameos because not a lot of people are recommended, but instead, you can recommend a prologue and epilogue. Like, if you want to recommend a prologue blog, you can. Like, it could be any of it. Like, this one person already is doing, like, prologues. So, if you want... Because I'm running out of ideas. Also, for challenge ideas, I'm also running out of challenge ideas. So, please request me a challenge. So, yeah, like, comment, sub, peace out. We're trying to get to 100 subs. Because if we reach to 100 subs, we are going to have a video about it. So, yeah, see y'all later. Peace out, y'all. Oh, come on. We lost the challenge. I'm so scared because I didn't take this seriously about this challenge. But, I tried, though. It's not all about bombs and all. It's just my personal life. Duh. No, come on. We're up for elimination. Hopefully, I'm not going to go because I'm too scared I'm going to be going for... I'm going to get eliminated. So, yeah. Hopefully, I don't get eliminated. Well... I gotta go try to look for some, like, sign-ups and stuff, but, I don't see any. I'll try to sign up for the next season. Hopefully I get in. Oh, my goodness. When I'm looking through this telescope, I think I see someone is trying to attack this area. Oh, my gosh. I'm so scared about that. Keep going to the